direct sunlight will damage your shields.
Anyone else having heat problems with their shields? We should keep out of the light. That's the biggest Geth ship I've ever seen.
They've seen it. What's this? Shield.
up to? Tell me. Op 1, this is Squad Leader Kelrieger. Come in. Over.
This is Commander Shepard of the Normandy. I passed a lot of dead Quarians on the way in. You're the first survivors I found.
Damn. Wait. Shepard. Inspector Tally worked with... Oh, don't know why you're here, but right now any organic is a welcome sight. Patch your radio into Channel 617 Theta. We were on a stealth mission, high risk. We found what we were after. The Geth found us. They've got us pinned down. Can't get to our ship. Can't transmit data through the solar radiation.
How are you holding up? We can be there in a few minutes.
Take it slow and careful. Direct sunlight fries your shields all to hell. We're bunkered down at base camp across the valley. I left Talizor at a secure shelter that doubled back to hold the choke point. Getting Tally out safely is our top priority. If you can extract her, we'll keep them off you.
Hold position. We'll hit their back ranks.
Wait, watch your ass. We got a dropship coming in.
Sample to get a timeline on the rate of radiation increase, but our equipment keeps dying on us. Shepard once used a mining laser to clear some rubble back on Therum. Maybe I can do something similar with demolition charges.
Put them where we need them. Neutralize. They come. strengthen. That will be sufficient. Let's get clear. This architecture is Quarian. It is rare to see such building.
Our ancestors walked these halls with uncovered heads. The sun must have been normal back then. So much space, walls of stone. It's amazing. I wish my friends could see it. I wish Shepard were here.
Tally, it's Shepard.
Shepard? I'm not complaining, but you show up at the strangest times. What are you doing in the middle of Get Space?
We can talk about it later. What's your status?
Carl Rieger and what's left of the Marines got me into the observatory. From where you are, it's through the door and across the field. I got the data I needed and I'm safe for now, but I've got a lot of Geth outside.
It looks like somebody sealed the door against the Geth and the console is damaged. Can you get it open on your end?
Let me see. Yes, I can do it. Here. Should be unlocked now. Be careful, Shepard, and please do what you can to keep Rieger alive.
We've been spotted.
Camouflage technology. One less to work. That one killed one. One killed one. One down. That one is dead. Killed one.
Can't do it.
Down you go.
Ha! That one is dead. One down. One less.
Oh. Down you go.
Captain is dead.
Here they come.
Life one.
Dead.
Killed one.
One dead. I did that.
One less to worry about.
Go in silence.
They've seen us.
Technology. As good a place as any. Down you go. Down you go. Down you go. Did I do that?
Come to me. One less to worry about. Killed one. That one is dead.
Feet.
This will occupy them.
Neutralized one. Neutralized one.
Killed one.
Neutralized one.
That means dead.
Down you go.
Killed one. That one is dead.
Going dark.
Frontal assault seemed unwise.
Over here! Get to cover! Squad leader Cal Rieger, Migrant Fleet Marines. We talked on the radio before that dropship arrived.
I still got no idea why you're here. This ain't the time to be picky.
Tally's inside over there. Jeff killed the rest of my squad, and they're trying to get to her. Best I've been able to do is draw their attention.
Are you sure she's still alive?
The observatory is reinforced. Even the Geth will need time to get through it. And it's hard to hack a door when someone's firing rockets at you. The Geth are near platoon strength, but the Colossus is the worst part. It's got a repair protocol. Huddles up and fixes itself. I can't get a clear shot while it's down like that. I tried to move in closer, and one of the bastards punched a shot clean through my suit.
We need to get to Tally. Got any ideas?
Just one! I'm not moving so well, but I can still pull a trigger. I got a rocket launcher that the sun hasn't fried yet. You move in close. I'll keep the Colossus busy, maybe even drop its shields. With luck, you'll be able to finish it off.
Good luck, Rieger. Let's go shoot some Geth.
Give us the lie. Say hi to Tally for me.
Hostile.
Thank you.
Colossus with you. Maybe even drop his shield. With luck, you'll be able to finish it off.
Good luck, Rieger. Let's go shoot some Geth.
Give us a lie. Say hi to Tally for me.
Gotcha.
Get them off their feet.
Neutralized one.
Eat this, you pathetic son of a bitch.
Oh! Watch out!
robot shield.
As good a place as any.
Thank you, Shepard. If not for you, I would never have made it out of this room. This whole mission has been a disaster. I wish I'd joined you back on Freedom's Progress, but I couldn't let anyone take my place on something this risky.
Whatever the reason, I'm glad I could help. Once you deliver that data, I could use you on the Normandy.
I promised to see this mission through. I did. I can leave with you and send the data to the fleet. And if the Admirals have a problem with it, they can go to hell. I just watched the rest of my team die. Come on, let's get out of here.
Cerberus saw footage of you in action, Talizora. We're looking forward to having you on the team. Your engineering expertise will really benefit the mission.
I don't know who you are, but Cerberus threatened the security of the Migrant Fleet. Don't make nice.
You don't have to like them, Tally, but we're on the same side this time.
I assumed that you were undercover, Shepard, maybe even planning to blow Cerberus up. If that's the case, I'll loan you a grenade. Otherwise, I'm here for you, not for them.
If it helps, check out the Normandy while you're here. We've gotten a few upgrades.
I'll get Talizora the necessary security clearance to access our systems.
Please do. I can't be part of your team if I don't know how the ship works. I'll be in engineering if you need me.
Don't forget to introduce yourself to Edie, the ship's new artificial intelligence.